different team. You know, last year was a completely different team, different makeup than this year's team. You know, people got to understand it. Like, this is not the NBA. It's hard to get players to stay for 6-year contracts, 4-year contracts. So having team chemistry is something you have to work on. Kind of like the NCAA tournament, though, the way I look at it is that the playoffs is a brand new season. Everybody's record is 0-0. We could be picking at the right time, and that's the time to play.